Question number four. The answer is 2. If you did not get 2 or have questions on how to solve this, please write down these notes. So first step is to find the total number of cars. We have 12 cars total. Next is to find the number of squares. The number of squares is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So to solve this problem, we're going to divide. The total divided by the number of squares gives us the number of cars per square.